4x plus 9 equals 45. You're going to keep your 4x where it's at and the 45 where it's at. But move that plus 9 away from the 4x. Put it on the right side and make it minus 9. 45 minus 9 is 36. You will divide the 36 by the coefficient of the x, which is simply the number beside it, which is 4. And 36 divided by 4 is an answer of positive 9. You can go back and check your work by putting in a 9 in for x. 4 times 9 is 36, plus 9 is 45. So that checks out, and this is the right answer. X equals 9.